Well, this is unusual. It's not often you reach out to contact me directly, Dark Knight.
I'll not take up more of your time than necessary. I have a request of a delicate nature.
The Blood Rose Legion is deployed in Florum. If this favor poses no conflict to my mission, I'll consider it.
The Vessel of Wind has entered Florum. We're certain of it.
Ah. Hence the news I just received that Victoria and Victor will be joining us there. I see.
The only problem is that Idea is accompanying her.
Accompanying the Vestal?
She's been deceived, seduced by that witch's words. I tried to talk some sense into her, but the two of you are practically sisters. Perhaps she'll listen to you, if not me. Will you do this?
That girl has caused you no end of grief over the years. Very well. I shall do all I can. But should my sisters make contact first? Best you gave up on her. I'm afraid even I can scarcely keep these two in check any longer.
I understand.
Girls, you heard him. You will continue your current mission as ordered. The Vestal may attack at any moment. Stay vigilant.
Yes, sister. Such a place now. Let's begin in Florum. We'll gather information there.
We'll be right back. Is it just me, or are there awfully few men around?
Florum is called the Land of Radiant Flowers for a reason. All its residents are female.
What? A whole nation of women, you say?
And if a man comes here, what do they do to him?
You needn't worry. Men cannot take up residence, but no law bars them from visiting. You're red as a beet, Tiz! Are you blushing?
Oh no, I just... hearing it's all ladies here, I just got a little nervous is all.
That's adorable!
Hey! I just didn't know, alright? Don't tease me.
Look here, Tiz. My journal describes this place in crisp detail. True to the old teachings, Florum's women live in chaste humility, in coexistence with the spirits of nature. Devout crystallists, they reject war and conflict, instead choosing lives of peaceful reflection. Hear that? A land of maidens, pure and modest, fit to shame the flowers of the field. Angels all.
Give or take those two.
Feast your eyes! Well, I finally had it dyed! Brightest color I've seen yet!
Well, have you seen this? A spirit hairpin! My coin purse is empty, but come on! Worth it!
Pure and, well, maybe not so much modest. But surely they seek external beauty to match their...
Gold!
What's wrong?
pool! She's soaking wet!
Oh, you'll have to forgive me. I was dazed by your hideous hair, and my hand slipped.
What in the world?
That awful cow dropped something.
It's a flyer. 47th Annual Sacred Flower Festival, it says. Ah, the yearly competition to decide the most beautiful flower in Florum.
Lovely. A beauty contest. Now I'll never shut up. But that isn't right. The Sacred Flower Festival is a day of solemn observance of the Crystallis faith. What's more, this place is different. Its streets were not so overrun with glamour and idle pleasure. I worry for Olivia as well. Let us go to speak with Florum's matriarch at once.
Thank you.